Good evening, Gauchos. Dan Schneider.
Conrad Wilton. At the Thunderdome, game of the week, Wednesday evening.
All right, today's matchup is a men's intermediate basketball game between the Magic Johnsons and Yank the Thang. Let's go to the tape.
Brandon.
Eric.
Alex.
Deep.
Michael.
Jovan.
And we are Yank the Thang!
What up? I'm Big Randy.
I'm Chase.
Hey, Ariel Bournet, a.k.a. Assassin's Creed.
Kyle, a.k.a. Kixel.
Mahul, a.k.a.
We're the Magic Johnson! Baby,
GauchosPlay.com alongside Kyle of the Magic Johnson squad. You guys have a three-point advantage. Tell me about you. We're missing quite a lot of shots, but at least you were getting open shots. So.
Yeah, we're doing well. We just need to keep getting the good looks.
Any defensive changes you want to make?
We're tired. We need to get back. I'm pretty lazy right now.
I'll let you go do that. Thank you very much, Kyle. Alongside team captain Brendan of Name the Tape.
Of Yank the Thang.
Alright, you are down by three at the moment against the mythical Magic Johnsons. They haven't been so mythical. You guys have been able to find an answer defensively against them. Tell me about that. What is your offensive plans for the second half?
Offensive, we're just going to take another rack, keep pounding in, and we'll come out on top. I'm not worried. We're always second half team, so.
Second half team? That's a good sign there.
It is, so we'll see how we do.
Second half where legends are made, you know?
At the Thunderdome, we witnessed two teams go to battle. It was the Yank the Thangs over the Magic Johnsons. My name is Conrad Wilton, reporting for GauchosPlay.com. Hope you enjoyed the highlight. Thank you for tuning in.
This was absolutely fantastic.